You finally remembered your buddy.
You look well.
I'm built like a rock. The Iron Dogs just bounce off me. Guess who I met there? Chuan and Du.
I met him earlier on. Even the subway is controlled by the Rat Gang.
Joffrey Street is really cleaned up. Du has really moved up in the world. Say, do you think we've gotten the short end of the stick?
You like keeping up appearances, don't you?
Oh, yes! Chuan has moved here too! When are we gonna go for noodles again?
Next time. I've got work to do.
Oh, next time? I hope you don't leave me hanging again. Hey, Rabbit. Stop by and chat if you aren't too busy. Don't bottle it up. Look at you. Always so gloomy. Is this weapon cool or what? There are so many limited edition posters around Torch City. Bring them to me, and they might inspire me to come up with new weapon paint jobs. Exchange any you find with me.
This is something new, called coffee. Wanna try some?
How much do you know about Cicero?
What I told you before was free. This is different.
What do you want?
I want to make a deal with you. Cicero is planning something that will completely change Torch City. If he succeeds, Fertizens will be no more.
What?
The deal is that you and I work together to find out the details of his plan. Then, we put a stop to the Legion's conspiracy.
You've been in bed with each other for all these years. Why the sudden split?
Gray, the Rat Gang might not be much to a big hero like you. The Legion has gone too far this time. The game will become unplayable. What do you think I should do?
I'll trust you, for now.
I am a businessman. You don't have to believe me, but you must believe the scales of self-interest. The arsenal and the sewers each contain a copy of the information. These two places are incredibly dangerous. I will send my brothers from the Rat Gang to scout ahead for you.
I can do something this simple by myself. Do. You better not be playing tricks with me. Go to the arsenal and the sewers first to figure out what Cicero is really up to.
Thank you. We're doomed. The water is up to here already. Hey, Rabbit. This run is a-
I need to get to the sewers. Is there no other way?
You'll need to go down on the left and check why the flood release valve is jammed.
Open the floodgates soon. The subway will become the sewers and the trains will become submarines.
How can I help you fix it?
Oh, Graham sent you. The valve is missing, but all the spares are with my little brother Luke. Go down the pipe on the left and you'll find him.
I'll go take a look.
Be careful when you go down there. Go to the left and close the floodgate. The currents are so strong you'll end up in the sea in no time.
Thank you. Wow, that was an awesome punch! You smacked those iron dogs around like nobody's business!
Mark sent me to get the reserve valve.
I wonder why my big brother didn't come here himself instead of sending you.
He had to keep watch up there because it's flooded.
Ha! He fooled you. My brother's just scared of falling into the water. He can't swim.
Let's see where the valve is.
How come my digging tools are all missing? This crate is full of my brother's plumbing tools. He must have accidentally taken the wrong crate.
Found it. Here's the reserve valve. Please, take it to my brother.
Thanks for making the run. Wait here. I'll have the outlet open soon.
Has been looking for the Spark. The Spark is located in the Western Range. Find out what they want with the Spark as soon as possible. Urso, do you read?
The Urso Logistics Hotline is always here for Rey. Why are you in such an outlying location? Stay out of it.
I found a set of Legion plans. I still need to make a trip to the Arsenal, too.
Sheesh. Dude sure knows how to work ya. All right, the new location's marked.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.